Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Thank you very much for your wonderful support so far. I'm indeed very grateful. In this video, we'll be talking about the six wives of Ned Nwoko, their biography and children. It is a well-known fact that Ned has six wives. However, the most common names that seem to pop up online are four, which are the first, fourth, fifth, and sixth wives. Nothing is known about the second and the third, as they are never seen on social media. Before we talk about the wives, let us briefly talk about Ned Nwoko. Prince Chinedu Munir Nwoko. He was born on the 21st of December 1960 into the Nwoko royal family, Idumuje Ugboku Kingdom, in Aniocha North local government area of Delta State, Nigeria. Popularly known as Ned Nwoko, he is a Nigerian lawyer, philanthropist, and politician. He studied law in the United Kingdom and practiced there for some time before returning to Nigeria. He was then Secretary General of Nigerian Legal Practitioners in the United Kingdom, member of the Law Society of England and Wales. Ned came back to Nigeria in December 1998 and was elected member of the House of Representatives between 1999 and 2003. He represented Aniocha Oshimili Federal Constituency. He is presently the Senator representing Delta North at the National Assembly in Nigeria. He has said that he is a Muslim from a royal family and he has the right to marry many wives provided he can take care of them. He also encouraged Nigerians to emulate him by marrying many wives to help prevent women without husbands from going into prostitution. If you have watched to this point and you've not subscribed, please kindly like the video and subscribe to my channel. Thank you. Lily Nwoko. Lily Nwoko is said to be Ned Nwoko's first wife and they have been married for over 20 years. She is the mother of Ned's eldest daughter, Julia. Lily spends most of her time in the United Kingdom, where she keeps a low social media profile. Therefore, she has little or no pictures online. Her only picture online was shared on her birthday 2 years ago, when her daughter posted it on her Instagram page to celebrate her mother. Only two of the six wives are well known publicly. Some of Ned's properties are said to be in Lily's name, and interestingly, she is in the same law profession as her husband. Ned's house in his hometown in Aniocha North local government area in Delta State is called the Lily House. Ned has once proudly boasted that he married all his six wives as virgins. Leila Charani Nwoko. She is Ned Nwoko's fourth wife and she is from Morocco. Leila is a model and social media personality. Leila and Ned Nwoko got married in 2011. They have three children together. She became known to the public when Ned celebrated her 30th birthday some time ago in grand style. She had a massive royal birthday party celebrated for her. Leila left the marriage sometime in 2021, but has since come back after apologizing to Ned for leaving their marriage. Lina Nwoko. Lina is the fifth wife. She is also a Moroccan. She is an air hostess. Lina also keeps a low social media profile as little is known about her publicly. However, in 2019, she accused Regina of using some form of magical powers on her husband, Ned. The comment was made when Regina uploaded a picture of herself and Ned with the new car he bought for her and captioned it legit. Lina wrote a comment in the comment section and it reads, "Keep using voodoo on my husband. There comes an end date where you shall be disgraced soon. What is legit? Voodoo not legit. You can't even cook, yet you complain my cooks are serving you white man's meal. Soon, you will be replaced. This charm will fade off." Regina was cautious not to respond. Responding to the comments may start a war of words on social media. Regina Daniels. She was born on the 10th of October 2000. Regina is a Nigerian actress, movie producer, model, businesswoman, and entrepreneur. Her mother is Rita Daniels, who is also an actress, movie producer, and the chairman of the Actors Guild of Nigeria in Delta State, Nigeria. Regina was nominated in 2017 for the Award of Revelation of the Year at the Best of Nollywood Awards. She was nominated in 2021 for the Most Searched Actress by Net Honors. Regina is the sixth wife of Ned Nwoko. She got married on the 26th of May 2019 at the age of 19. The wedding ceremony took place in Aniocha, where Ned Nwoko comes from, according to their customs and traditions. Regina was initiated into the Otu Udu group to avail her the opportunity of benefiting from all the rights and privileges of marrying into the community. The initiation was performed by the older women in the community in the presence of Rita Daniels, Regina's mother. Nigerian celebrities like Alex Usifo, Fatia Williams, Fatu Rankin, and Charles Inoji graced the occasion. 2 days after the wedding, a man named Jude Ojogun posted on his Facebook page that he is Regina's biological father. He wrote, "Regina Daniel Ojogun is my biological daughter. Whatever is going on is not my knowledge and without my consent. The fact speaks for itself looking at the picture. Her mother, Rita Daniel, is treading on a dangerous path, and I hope she will retrace her steps. Even the initiation ceremony into Otuodu appears completely strange to Regina Daniel Ojogun. Regina is from Oguashuku and not from Olo, as been rumored. All the opportunities for Mr. Ned Nwoko to discuss with me proved abortive, not realizing that we once lived in the same house in Awoyokun Street, Onipan, Lagos. The implication of all this is that she impregnated herself. The name Regina was my late mother's name. I have tried to exercise restraint, but Regina's mother kept pushing me to wall. I'm alive and not dead. If in doubt of this post, call Barrister Jude Ojogun." From the look of things in this later picture, they appear to have settled their differences. The social media space was thrown into a frenzy when the news broke out that Regina had married Ned Nwoko. People's concern was that there is an age gap of 38 years between the two, which makes Ned Nwoko like a father to her. However, when interviewed by Premium Times, Regina had the following to say, "I don't think I could have married someone of my age because I am pretty stubborn. Very stubborn. My head is not down. But with my husband, that is not the case because I respect him a lot. The only thing I was worried about when he proposed was how I was going to tell my family and not what the public will say or think. I have learned a lot from him. I call him baby. I used to cook, but my husband has stopped me from entering the kitchen because we have cooks and domestic staff." Regina and Ned have actually been living happily ever after. Regina now has 2 children, Prince Munir and Khalifa. On the 3rd of December 2022, the Guardian newspaper Nigeria reported that Ned said he is marrying many wives to help prevent women from going into prostitution. He also made reference to the fact that he and the Oni of Ife had some qualities in common. Apart from marrying many wives, that their grandfathers were kings and were both in the house of the chiefs in the old western region in the 1950s. They were part of the select few that went to London for the constitutional conference. The Guardian newspaper also quoted him to have said, "I have 19 children now. My first child is 30 years old. Those with my first wife are all graduates now. In fact, my last child with her made a first class last year in England. So they are on their own. They are independent and go on holidays with their friends, not even with me or their mother, who is a lawyer. My second wife is into business." He reiterated that he and his 6 wives are together, although the 6th wife, Regina, is his favorite. He also admitted that his family was not into social media until Regina joined them. He said it was Regina that opened an Instagram account for him. He was just learning to use other social media platforms as at December 2022 when he was interviewed by Guardian newspaper Nigeria. Thank you very much for watching this video till the end. I'm indeed very grateful. You can also watch any of my other videos by clicking on any of the links on the screen. Kindly like this video and subscribe to my channel. Until my next video, stay blessed.